Hi, in this video, you'll learn how to run Norton scans to check for threats on your PC. Your Norton app offers a wide range of scans. Smart scan checks for malware, outdated software, browser add-ons, network threats, performance issues, and privacy risks. Quick scan scans your system drive for common threats quickly. Full scan deeply scans all files, drives, boot records, and processes. This may take several hours. Targeted scan allows you to scan specific files, folders, or drives. Startup scan runs during the next system startup, before malware can activate, improving the chances of detection and removal. Now, let's see how to run a Norton scan. Please note, after installing your Norton product, the first scan may take more time to analyze your entire system. Open the Norton app. To run a smart scan, click Run Smart Scan on the dashboard. To run other scans, if you see the Scans tile, click on it and select the scan you wish to run. Alternatively, click Security in the left pane, then click Open in the Scans tile, and click Start next to the scan you wish to run. For example, click Start next to Quick Scan. Wait for the scan to complete, then click Finish. Similarly, you can run a full scan by clicking Start next to it.
Full scan may take several hours. At any point, you can stop the current scan activity.
If threats are found, review them and take appropriate action. To run a targeted scan, navigate to the specific file or folder and click OK. Once you set up the startup scan, if you don't want it to run immediately, click Restart Later. The scan will run during the next system startup.
Under the Custom Scans tab, click Create Scan to define and schedule scans as needed.
That's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.